Rugby league legend Andrew Johns has quit his Origin coasting post over a racist slur. The derogatory comment made against an Aboriginal player is likely to have continuing repercussions.
Andrew Johns has found himself at the centre of yet another scandal, a racial remark that angered Blues winger Tamana Tahu, seen here alone before he made the bold decision to quit the team.
Really upset and chattered that I've offended Tamana.
That was yesterday, but it's been reported Johns' comment was directed at Queenslander Greg Inglis. Johns reportedly told Bo Scott, "You must shut that black down," and Inglis is feeling the chill.
Talking on behalf of Greg in particular, now he's hurt and disappointed by it all, but he understands that, you know, the team's behind him, they're rallying in, and he's had a lot of support from family and friends over the last, you know, 24 hours as well.
Last night, Andrew Johns quit his assistant coach position and commentators are expecting retaliation.
There may be some backlash from the Aboriginal boys in the NRL.
But it seems Johns' comments won't affect his future at Channel 9. The network has issued a statement saying he's plainly remorseful over the incident and it's accepted his apology. But 10 News understands he will be temporarily stood down from his on-air roles as support grows for Tamana Tahu's decision.
But it does build up, and at some point it reaches a level where they cannot take it anymore.
The NRL has defended its racial vilification policies, and if Tamana Tahu makes an official complaint, penalties could follow. Josh Murphy, 10 News.